I think we can never stop fighting. I think we have to continue fighting, because I think about the 99% of the athletes that are clean, or 99.9% of the athletes that are clean. So we have to make sure that we keep the playing field level. I'm very happy with the many tests that were taken before and during the games. So we are telling the cheats there won't be possibility to cheat anymore, because they're not just cheating themselves. They are cheating other athletes from taking the victory ceremonies, from carrying their flags around to hear their national anthems. So it's athletes that cheat, but they also cheat other athletes. So I think I would not stop fighting, because I mean, I'm coming from a small country, and we have to make the playing field level, and we have to fight, put as much resources as possible to make sure that they know that we will not decrease the test, we will increase the test, and we will increase the fight against doping. And my presidency, we will not tolerate it. We will support the IOC's zero tolerance against doping, and it will be something that we will talk about every time. We will let them know that we are against it, and we will continue the fight. We will not stop here.